Baking jalapeno puff pastries are so easy and delicious. Start off by adding hot honey to a piece of parchment paper on a baking sheet. Next, we're gonna add our jalapenos and bacon, top that with a little cheese, before covering with a quartered puff pastry sheet and brushing with an egg wash.
Finally, throw it in the oven at 350 degrees until golden brown and you're good to go.